The automatic Louvre vent is the most useful accessory you can purchase for your grow house. The vent will open and close on its own depending on the weather conditions. It's particularly useful early in the springtime and late in the autumn time when you've got cold nights, so you need to close the grow house up. But in the daytime, the sun will come out and it will quickly warm up the grow house. So with the automatic Louvre vent, as the temperatures rise inside, the slats will automatically open, ventilating the frame and keeping the temperatures down. In the summertime, the vent is useful, but you'll want to supplement the ventilation with sliding some of the other sheets of glass. That's useful when the weather's a bit variable, because what you can do is open up the other sheets of glass, a couple of inches or so at the far end of the grow house, and then there won't be much airflow until the vent itself opens. Then when it does, it'll draw the air through the grow house and cool it down. So how does the automatic Louvre vent work? Well, it's an ingenious little device. It doesn't require any electricity or any sophisticated controls. It just works on temperature and expansion and contraction. So on the outside, we've got these louvers, and on the inside, we've got this automatic opener. So the opener is filled with a plant oil. So the black cylinder absorbs the heat, expands the plant oil. As it heats up, it pushes down on the piston down here, and that then opens the vent. So you can see at the moment, the vent is about a quarter open. As the temperatures rises, the piston was going to push it further, and the vent's going to open, so it's almost horizontal with the slats. Then in the evening time, when the temperatures drop, the two springs that we've got here exert a force and close the vent. So there's no electricity, all automatic, just relying on the temperature. All you need to do is spray this mechanism with WD-40 once in a while to keep it lubricated. So I think that this is the best accessory you can add to your grow house, because it makes it ventilation automatic, and that is so useful.